Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name's Paul. Today we're going to be having a look at what's in this box. This is the new Ruijie EG105GW-X. It is a wireless 6 router, part of the Ruijie range. Let me show you what we're going to get through. A couple of things here that excite me the most. The get started guide here. Why does that excite me? Well, Ruijie has a free lifetime cloud management system. No software to install, no license fees to pay. These devices will call home, you scan a barcode and set them up easily. If you do want to manage them locally, as long as you have one of the EG series routers, then it will manage the self-organizing network locally if you want it to as well. You are going to get a warranty guide. The second thing that interests me, why is that? Because with Ruijie you get 3 years of warranty, another great plus. You're going to get the power cord. We're here in Australia, so there we go for that, and your 2-pin in. Then you're going to get the device itself. Like I said, this is a 2x2 wireless 6 router. We have four Ethernet ports on the bottom here. Well, we have five. We have our WAN. This will support multi-WAN. So these other four ports, several of them, I think up to three more can be WAN ports. So you could do four lots of WAN failover. But otherwise you've got four LAN, one WAN. You've got USB port here, reset, and you've got your power in. Over on this side here, we've got our meshing button and our signal strength indicator. So this can work as a straight router that you could bring your internet connection into. And then it could have other Ruijie access points wired to it through the Ethernet ports, or they could mesh with it. So maybe you've got an RAP 2200 or a 2260 access point that you want to put somewhere else in your house and you like to not wire it, then this will mesh with it, or it will mesh with this. The six external antennas that we've got on here will give you that extra boost of coverage. You can see here it is actually also wall mountable, so we can move these antennas up to work, and we could then mount that on the wall, which would give us some other options. We could alternatively use this as the meshed device. So maybe we have got an external access point, a Ruijie 6262, for instance, and we've got a granny flat or a shed or a barn that's maybe only 15, 20 meters away. As long as it's not metal clad, this could go inside and it could mesh to that RAP 6262. So like I said, this is a 2x2, six antennas, wireless 6 multi-WAN failover router that will also do meshing with many of the other Ruijie products there, the access points, the wireless access points, and some of the other EG router series. So hopefully that's been useful to have a look at. Do head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got loads more box on openings on wireless network firewall devices, how to set up a wireless network in your house using Ruijie, or even how to extend it to another property. So please do subscribe and stay up to date.